right arm. Check. Left arm. Check. Head right, head left. Checking all systems. Checking all systems. What's going on over here, guys? Checking over here. Oh, hi over there. Oh, jeez. You making a movie of me?
A video. Cool.
All right, what about right here? Hey, guys. Oh, whoa. Hello, tiny humans. All right, all systems are go. Let me introduce myself. My name is Hank. I am Ford's interactive robot. Let me show you guys what I see. Oh, wow, look at that. Hey, guys. Oh, my tiny human. Hi, micro human. Oh, my man back there, I see you. What about on this side? Oh, hi, guys. Cool. And what about right here? Oh, my goodness. Look at this, guys. All right, all systems are go. Humans, I'm Hank Ford's interactive robot. Welcome, or shall I say, welcome back, humans, to the State Fair of Texas! Can I get a hee-haw? Yeah. Oh man, I love Texas. And of course, humans, welcome to Ford. You've never seen a robot before? That's cool. And what's your name? What's your name?
Kaden.
Did you say Kaden?
Kaden.
Kaden. Is that correct?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. Where's your family, you guys?
Oh, I'm
your sister. You're the sister? Where's mom? Hi, mom! What's up? That's grandma? All right. Hi, grandma. All right. Listen, guys, I'll tell you guys what. Guess what? You guys don't have to socially distance from me because I'm a robot. So you guys can come right up to the railing. How about everybody on this side and everybody back there, take about 4 steps forward. Let's go. 1, 2, 2.5. 2 and 3, yeah, stand by your stuff. Come on in. All right. Grandma, you need to come here, Grandma, come on.
All right.
That's awesome. Now, who's this tiny little human right here in the pink shirt? This micro human. Who's that?
Naomi.
What's up, Naomi? Oh, is that part of your family too? This is a big family. Oh, this is a different family. Okay, cool. I have a good idea. Do you guys know how to do the robot dance? You do? No way. Okay, guys, I am going to initiate dance cam. That's right. Oh, she's already doing it. I'm going to initiate dance cam, okay? And I want you guys all to do the robot dance. Oh, are you ready right here in the yellow? On the count of 3. 1. Oh my goodness. 2. Are you ready? 3. Robot dance off. Look at this. Look at these guys. That's so good. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, look at this tiny robot. Oh my goodness, look at that. What about on this side? Uh-oh, go robot, go robot, go. Go robot, go robot, go. Go robot, go robot, go. That's awesome, do it in the green shirt. Do it in the green shirt. Sir, on this side, come on, let me see you do the robot. Come on, man, come on. I see you back there. I saw you, sir, I got you. I saw you, man, that's cool. Uh-oh, this one's sick. Dude, right here, I was not ready. Are you taking my photo? Man, I wasn't ready. Cheese. There he goes. All right. Guys, that was cool. Hi, sir. By the way, you right here, what's your name? Sir, in the green mask. You, sir, what's your name?
Matt.
Hi, Matt. The Max or Matt? With an X. Hi, Max. Nice to meet you. Is this your family? You got some family members over here? That's your granddaughter? Oh, yeah, over there? Oh, that's your son? What's your name, sir?
Craig.
I'm sorry, one more time?
Craig.
Did I get it? Did I get it, Max? Is it Craig?
Craig and Eleanor.
Craig and Eleanor, awesome. Well, listen, guys, some of you guys are standing still a little far away. Ladies, come on, you're standing so far away. Come on over here. I want to tell you guys some cool stuff. Are you guys ready to hear some cool stuff? That's awesome. Well, let me tell you about some car stuff, and then, and guess what? And then, I'm going to tell you guys that we are actually paying the adult humans back for coming to the fair today. Do you guys know about this? What? You with the video, do you know about this?
Nope.
What? You don't? Okay. Well, first of all, let me ask you guys a question. Do you guys know what that is on the stage over there? Sir in the red hat, do you know what that is? On the stage, right over there in the light box.
Ford Lightning.
Who said the Ford Lightning? Who said that? Good in the red hat. Hey, what's your name?
Brian.
Yeah, one sec. What's your name?
Brian.
Brian, that is correct. That is the Ford Lightning. Guys, that is the first ever all-electric F-150 right there. I know. Everybody say, yeah. Now, listen, guys. I know what some of you guys are thinking. You're thinking an electric F-150, I don't think that's going to have enough power, right? But listen, guys, that electric F-150 is the most powerful production F-150 we have ever built. What? Cray cray. And guys, listen, I heard a little story. Did some of you guys lose power at the beginning of the year when it was super cold out?
No.
You and the red hat.
Oh yeah, we did.
You lost power? Oh man. Guys, listen to this. This is cool. Check this out. You guys can actually, that battery is so powerful on that truck, you guys can plug it into your house and use the truck as a backup generator for at least 3 days.
3 days.
Oh, mind blown. That is awesome. That's right. Sir, I'm sorry, what's your name again?
Brian.
Actually, you know what? If you turn off some of the lights and get a little conservative with the energy, you could even run your house off of that truck for up to 10 days. Dude, that's so cool. Now, Brian, you didn't know about the test drive that we're doing, do you? Max, do you know about this? Uh-oh. Dude over here, sir with the camera, what's your name?
Josh.
Josh. Check this out. Humans, we want you guys to have fun in our cars and trucks. We're gonna pay you to do it.
What?
Sir over there in the green shirt, come on in. You're just in time. I'm about to make it rain in here. Everybody take 3 steps forward. Come on in, guys. 1, 2, 3. Guys, how much did you pay for your tickets at the fair today, Max? Are they about $15 each? Oh yeah? Okay, plus snacks and toys and all kinds of stuff. Guys, listen to this. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, cool. Guess what? I'm gonna tell your moms and dads something real quick, and then when I'm done, we're gonna have one more dance party, okay? But first, let me tell your parents this because they definitely wanna hear about this, okay? One sec. Guys, listen. We wanna pay you guys to take test drives, and you don't have to buy anything. And we're going to pay you more than you spent on at least one fair ticket. More than 15? How about 2 fair tickets? More than 30? What about 3 fair tickets? More than 45? You in the red. I see you. You know what? I'll tell you guys what. We're going to pay you back more than 3 whole fair tickets. We're going to pay you guys $50 each.
$50.
What? $50 each? What is this robot talking about? Man, I know. Listen, guys, here's the thing. If you guys want to take a test drive, we're going to pay you $50 to do it. You don't have to buy anything, and we're going to make it even cooler than that. I know that a lot of you humans are here with your young families and all your friends, right? Dude, Max, do you really want to wait in like a 2-hour-long line today at the fair? Boom. Everybody say, boo. That is no fun. You guys should be out there riding the rides and having fun. You don't want to be waiting in a long line. So guess what, guys? My 4 friends came up with a good idea. Hey, Max, guess what? We will let you guys test drive whatever you guys want, anywhere in the entire country for the next 60 days, and we will pay you $50 to do it.
What?
And like I said, guys, it doesn't matter if you're ready to buy a car or truck yet. It's cool. We still want you guys to know what we're doing here at Ford Motor Company, so we want you in our cars and trucks, and we want you to check them out. So guess what? My friend, Max, before you leave this auto show, we're only doing this for you guys that actually came in and visited us today. So Max, and my friends over here. If you guys want to do this, my four friends will email you an invitation. You will only get the $50 if you do your test drive with that invitation, okay? So if you guys turn around and look behind you, I got some four friends standing over there. Hey, Jan, what's up, Jan? That's Jan, my friend over there. And who do we have over here? Oh, we got Peter over here. What's up, Peter? I haven't seen you today, Peter. What's up, man? Do you see my friends, Max? All right, check it out. As soon as I power down, you tell them that you want that email, and then they're gonna make sure you get it so you can get your $50 each, okay? All right, dance party. Dance party, oh yeah. Dance party. Oh my goodness, dance party in the porn booth. Oh, dance party in the porn booth. Look at you doing the robot again. Dance party right here, dance party. Oh yeah, dance party on this side. What? I'm sorry? You were here 3 days ago? Nice to see you again. Oh, my friend, can you get off the rail and go? Thanks, man. All right, humans, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming aboard. You guys are awesome. Dance party. Oh, wow. Is that called the floss? That is cool. Everybody's doing the floss. Oh, that's cool. We're getting all flossy over here. All right, humans, I gotta power down to recharge my battery. You guys are awesome. Hey, guess what? My friends, listen, check this out. Guys, I will be here every single hour, so if you guys wanna come back and say hi before you leave the auto show, I'll be here at 5, 6, and 7, okay? All right, my friends, I'll see you later. Thanks for hanging out with me and Ford. Bye, Max. Bye, family. Bye, guys. Oh, wow, look at you all. You guys are awesome.